praise, brothers and sisters. My name is Treasure Ireze. I'm here to testify what the Lord has done in my life. In the month of April this year, I noticed a growth in my private part, which I told my mom, and she told me to meet our family doctor. I explained to him, and he said it's infection. He gave me some drugs and all that. I was using it for like 2 weeks, but there was no improvement. Then I went to school, still using the medication. After a month, there was no improvement. I went to another pharmacy in school. They gave me drugs. I continued using, still no improvement. Went to another, same thing. And the growth was spreading really fast. I became so scared and depressed, so I decided to go to an hospital. I went to an hospital at Ugeli. That was like 2 months after. The doctor told me that the growth needed to be burnt. I was like, how? Because I'm scared. He said, due to medical terms, I won't understand, but that's the only option, that this kind of situation, there is no drugs for it. I became so scared. I called my mom. I was like, I'm just coming from the hospital at Ugeli, and this is what the doctor told me. She said, okay. She noticed the way I was talking to her. I was feeling really, really bad because this thing was affecting me both socially and physically. I wasn't myself throughout this period. Then she told me, don't you have anointing water? Start applying it. Have faith in God that you'll be healed. Just remove your mind from what the doctor told you. I said, okay, though before this time, I've already stopped taking the drugs because all the ones I've been taking, no improvement, so I just decided to stop. After my mom told me about the anointing water, I had one that Daddy gave us during the God of Solution. So I started applying the anointing water when I want to bathe. I'll add it to my water and juice. So I just removed it from my mind that I'll be healed, and I started using the water. So last month, I noticed that the growth was kind of reducing. And though I was just like, okay, yes, I'm beginning to receive my healings. And a week after, I noticed that there was nothing at all. Everything is totally gone. Out of joyfulness, I called my mom. I was like, mommy, guess what? She said, what? You know, I'm not good at guessing. Just tell me. I said, I've been discharged and acquitted. Immediately, she started shouting for joy, thanking God. I was very, very happy. And 2 days after I called my mom about the healing, what God has done in my life, I was in a dream, and a lady was walking past me. I greeted her and she turned back, looked at me. She was trying to touch my forehead, like placed her hand on my forehead. I drew myself backward and she began to struggle with me. I pushed her down to the ground and we started struggling there. While I was struggling with the lady, I was trying to suppress her with my wristband, but I noticed there was a bigger wristband on my hand, same color with this I'm wearing, covering it. I shifted that one as into my upper arm, and the reflection on my main wristband began to shine on the lady's face, and she instantly turned into a bunch of broom. I picked up the broom, started squeezing the broom and thanking God for victory.
Will you give a better clap of faith to Jesus Christ? This is what only God can do. Everyone under the influence of this testimony, all the enemies after your life, God will turn them to become a bunch of broom. They will melt before you from now. They come to you in a dream. They come to you whichever way, beginning from now. God will give you victory over them in the name of Jesus.
When the lady has turned into a bunch of broom, I picked up the broom, started squeezing it, and I was running, crying for joy, thanking God for victory. I was in the dream, I was just saying, God, thank you for victory. And I was turning the broom on my hand. I was crying in the dream. And when I woke up for real, my bed was filled with tears. I've been crying in physically. I was confused, but all the same, I started thanking God for victory because I know God has done it for me finally, and the affliction will not rise up again the second time. Thank you, Jesus.
Everyone celebrating this testimony, your own testimony will manifest from now in the name of Jesus. The same God that fought this battle, that same God will fight your battles. In the name of Jesus Christ. Every battle of affliction that have been delayed, anyone hearing the testimony right now, that affliction, that infection that have been in your body, that have been deforming your body, today I curse it in the name of Jesus. Sit down. The Lord bless you all in Jesus' name. This is a wonderful testimony. Good. She suddenly discovered that there was a growth in her private part. Going for medical checkup, drugs were given to her. She tried her best by taking the drugs, but there was no result. And a doctor told her, after going to several hospitals, pharmacies for drugs, finally the doctor told her that from now, this growth, there is no medication for it. The solution is to burn it. People of God, how do you burn a growth inside a human body? The doctors were confused. Why? Because it was a spiritual affliction. Anyone going through spiritual affliction here today, Jesus Christ will intervene over that case in the name of Jesus. Her mother reminded her of the anointing water. The anointing water from this ministry that were given to her months back. She took it up and began to use it. Tell us, how did you use the anointing water?
Each time I want to bathe, I'll add a little of it to my bucket of water, and sometimes I'll just drop some in my mouth.
You began to use the anointing water, and before you know it, the growth began to disappear. The same way you don't know how it came, you didn't also know how it disappeared. Any problem, you don't know how it came to your life. You suddenly saw your life with that problem. Beginning from now, the God that handled this matter, that same God, we made that problem disappear from your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Sit down, it is real. The word of God said, it is done. The growth disappeared as she applied the anointing water. I told you, the anointing water is not just what you pick and begin to use anyhow. When there is a serious need, bring it out and apply it. The time she brought, her mother reminded her, she was confused. Her mother confused about the whole thing. The final result was God. I pray, as you are trusting God, He will give you a change over your situation. The power that caused that affliction came to her in the dream. She said a wristband was covering a wristband in her. Now, which wristband were covered in your hand?
I didn't really look, but it's same color with this one I'm wearing, but bigger, and it was covering my wristband.
Now, which wristband were you having in your hand that was being covered?
I am too defended to be a victim.
From this ministry?
Yes, sir.
When you put on this wristband in the dream, you said this wristband became what? We began to glow.
Yes, yes.
What happened?
The sparks coming out from the wristband was affecting the lady. Then she turned into a bunch
of... The spark of light.
Yes, sir.
That was coming from the wristband. I am too defended to be a victim. Was affecting the demon.
Yes,
you call her a lady, it's a demon. The spark was affecting the demon. And the demon could not resist it. What that happened?
She
it turned to what?
A bunch of broom.
That tells you witchcraft was in charge of her problem. Imagine if she were not having this wristband in her hand. Just a touch from that demon on her forehead, the affliction will come in a double form. As she woke up, the same tears that dropped from her eyes in the dream, that is tears of victory. In a physical, her pillow was soaked with tears as she began to give thanks to God. What are you talking about? That is what God can do. Shall we give a clap of faith to Jesus Christ?
Plus de grâce à tout le monde. Nous vous remercions tellement aujourd'hui de venir, d'être en direct avec nous, partout dans le monde entier, ici à Divine Grace of Glory Church, Edo State, Nigeria. Ici, aujourd'hui, c'est une sœur qui donne son témoignage. Elle dit qu'elle avait une croissance au vagin et après visiter plusieurs docteurs, et elle n'a pas pu avoir la solution puisque le docteur avait seulement dit qu'il fallait qu'elle brûle ça. Bon, il n'y a pas moyen et sa mère l'a dit, elle a expliqué le problème à sa mère. Sa maman l'a demandé d'utiliser l'anointing water, donc l'eau d'onction qui vient de Divine Grace of Glory Church. Et elle a utilisé l'eau d'onction. Après quelques jours, elle a constaté que cette croissance a disparu. Elle n'a plus vu cette croissance. Et après deux jours, elle dormait dans la nuit, elle a eu dans ses rêves, elle a été attaquée par un démon. Et en discutant avec le démon, s'est tiraillée avec le démon, elle a constaté que le bracelet qu'elle avait, qu'elle a à main, qui est écrit « Je suis trop défendu d'être une victime », a resplendi. Et comme ça a resplendi trop de lumière et ça a touché le démon. Et le démon est devenu un lot de balai. Elle a pris ce balai, elle a commencé à casser ce balai, elle s'est réveillée, elle a rendu gloire à Dieu. Gloire à sa donneur à Dieu au nom de Jésus-Christ.
That's a wonderful testimony. Sister, we thank God for what God has done for you. We bless the name of the Lord. It is certain, affliction will never rise up the second time. God bless you in Jesus' name. Thank you. Grace be unto you.